Goose Creek man is behind bars for sex crimes against minors. Patrick Lynn Fournier of Goose Creek was arrested and is now facing 10 charges connected to sexual exploitation of minors. Investigators say that he was involved in the sharing of child pornography through file-sharing networks.